Our next piece is called Hope for Resolution. And in the beginning, you'll hear an early European chant melody sung by the soloist. Follow that, you'll hear the choir singing an African freedom song. In the end, these two different pieces get woven together, bringing together different cultures and different musical styles with an effort to represent that we, in our community, can live together in peaceful manners. And what a great statement to make at this time of the year. This is Hope for Resolution.
Forevermore. All that's worth for the man that has. see.